If he really tried to kill McAfee's wife, my advice to him would be to leave town.
Eğer gerçekten McAfee'nin karısını öldürmeye teşebbüs ettiyse ona tavsiyem şehirden ayrılmasıydı olurdu dedi. Şimdi
You're delivering props to Jungle Drums on 8th Street?
Bishop is using that old rundown wreck of a set. That place is dangerous. But it might be a good spot to hide.
Nereden bahsetti? Jungle Drums. Evet. 8. cadde mi? 8. cadde. Evet, 8. caddedeki Jungle Drums'a maket gönderiyor musun dedi. Allah Allah, ne sormuş ne cevap vermiş ya. Bishop is using that orayı şey olarak kullanıyor dedi. Set olarak kullanıyor dedi, o dökülmüş yeri dedi. Orası çok tehlikeli dedi. Ama saklanmak için ideal bir yer olabilir dedi.
What's the deal with you and June Ballard?
Look, buddy, I make props. I hardly ever meet the talent unless it's something tailor-made for them, like a sword or something.
Bu değil, bu değil.
Could hump a few props or sweep the floors if you got nothing better to do.
Ballard was out, then she's in, then Bishop visits this place and goes crazy. You're in it somehow.
These clowns fuck young girls on the couch. The girls think they're gonna be stars. They really put their backs into it. It's a price they're willing to pay. None of them will press charges.
That's all for now, Hopgood. We're taking you in.
Bells! Roy Earl, add vice. Hold on a moment. This is clearly a vice case. You've been roughing up my informant?
Hopgood is a vice informer?
Yes, he is, Phelps, and a very important one. Look at that mug. Have you been upsetting these two officers, Marlin?
So we just drop it?
You do if you know what's good for you. You need to catch the movie producer before an angry husband does, from what I'm hearing.
I'll be making a full report to the captain, detective.
You do that, kid. We're all very impressed with you.
Let it slide, Cole. Let's get out of here.
Detectives.
Johnny Goldberg.
Evet, meğersem adam
Mickey
masasında şeymiş. Daha doğrusu
no, no. Not us.
Nasıl denir o?
Informer. We'd like to talk.
This is a police matter. You don't want to be taken in for obstruction of justice, do you boys?
You could try the obstruction rap, but it won't stick. We could beat that.
You've had your 10 cents worth, gentlemen.
Bishop knows how the world works. Mrs. McAfee hits him up for a movie part, happens every day. But Bishop takes it a step too far and tries to rub out Mrs. McAfee. Naturally, Guy is gonna get upset.
What made you think Bishop would be here?
We figure he might be planning a little accident for Hopgood, too. Those two guys have got some unfinished business. You let us know if you find Bishop. Hmm. Guy McAfee can be a very generous man.
I'm only going to warn you once, gentlemen. Stay out of this. This is a police matter. We will be bringing Mark Bishop into custody.
At least he's polite. Kind of dumb. But polite.
But I'm a lot less polite, you smug son of a bitch. So let me put it in ruder terms that even a pair of blockheads like you might understand. The only reason that you don't have bars on your windows already is because you're small fry. And we don't waste our time on small fry. You stay away from Bishop, and you stay away from me. Is that clear enough for you, asshole? Now run along back to your boss so we can pat you on the head and tell you what good boys you are.
Pep talk, Bukowski.
Oh, shit. Get us out of here.
Evet. Adam o kadar çok şey söyledi ki. Adamlar sinirlendi tabi. Tabi git lan. I can't take the shot from here,
Cole. They really don't want anybody to get proficient before they do.
Baştan araba takip ediyor bizi.
Lay into his wheel arches. Come on.
Make a move. We're sitting ducks here.
All units of 459 just occurred at 6:10 Sarah.
Let's see him chase us now. On to the movie set, Phelps. Let's roll.
Oh, Christ. And they say working traffic is like watching paint dry.
You know how to piss people off.
Gerçekten.
Hey, they're prepared to gun down cops in broad daylight. McCaffrey really means business.
Seems like we're the only ones who want Bishop alive.
I have a good mind just to let him go work on the son of a bitch. I'm about done putting my life on the line to protect some child molester.
That's our job.